Shop.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Media Shop. Today we have something very special for you. I'm here with the professor of the Media Shop University, and we have something that you've never seen before.
I've got something very special today. This thing, it's not just a Schweinestelz, it's the Bavarian Smeltery. And shall I tell you why it's called like that?
Why?
I will tell you the story about it, because it's pretty funny. It was a Monday morning when I discovered it. It takes a little bit of science and a little bit of knowledge, and also very much of luck. And do you know what its purpose is?
No, hurry.
It's supposed to be a smeltery in a car.
A smeltery in a car?
Yes, I tell you, the name says it all. Smeltery rules the fucking world.
That's incredible. You have never seen something like this.
You're just feeling like you're in Bavaria the whole summer, but not just in the summer, also
in the winter. In the winter, ladies and gentlemen. Did you hear that? You can enjoy this wonderful experience the whole year. Order now. The number is displayed down here. Call now. 0820-781-4523. Call now just for 99 cents per minute.
Order now and get free smeltries for... What price did you just mention?
Just 50 euros!
Unbelievable! 50 euros!
How can we afford this?
Guys, if you don't get it now, I don't know what you want.
That's unbelievable! Order now! Pick up the phone, call us now, here in the studio and be part of the show. You can afford this to miss this opportunity.
I would say, let's take a look at the first quality check. Let's go!
The quality check, now!
We are now at the first quality check and we'll make a fortress with the smeltery.
Exactly, 5 meters and we'll see if it really makes it. I'm excited for it.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, did you see that? That quality check, I can't believe it.
I can't believe it, you can't believe it. Can you believe it?
You have to believe it, ladies and gentlemen. Call now, the number is displayed down here.
That is
0820-781-4523.
Call now.
It's even getting better. If you call now, in the next 20 minutes, you get the second one for free.
And you know what?
What?
I think I've got something for you. Look, while you call, we will show you a little video clip. Who is it?
It's Farmer Paul. We interviewed a farmer named Paul. And he has a little farm and he tested our smeltery in his tractor. And you can believe him. He's very pleased with it. Should we watch this video?
I think we should.
I think we should.
At first, it smelled like shit. It was incredible. Like shit, like cows, like me. I don't know. But it stank. I couldn't live with it. And now, since I have my smeltery, it's amazing. It's wonderful. It's a nice and sweet smell. A progress that I don't want to miss out. It's a delicacy for my nose. I'm really amazed by its smell. Wonderful. I can just recommend it. It's incredible. I just have to kiss it.
Wow, did you see this interview? That never-ending joy in the eyes of Farmer Paul when he's driving his tractor on his acres? Incredible! What do you say, Professor?
I've seen it too, and I got a good feeling about it. And you can have this too. You just have to call the displayed number down here. You should call now.
Call now in the next 20 minutes and get one Stelzer free. That's a limited offer. What do you think of that?
That's awesome!
And now, the next video, the second and third quality check, ladies and gentlemen.
We've got two more quality checks, ladies and gentlemen. We proved the quality three times. Are you as excited as I am?
I like that shit.
I also like that shit. Let's go.
Welcome to the second quality check. Today we check out if it's bulletproof.
This military and this rifle. Let's go.
I'm excited.
That didn't go so well last time, but this time it will work for sure. What's expecting us now?
Now we're doing the fire test. We will see if the smoker is fireproof. Let's go. Yeah, the smoker is on fire. Back to the studio.
Wow, would you have thought that?
No, I wouldn't. Have you seen the smell tree? It was very good in the quality check.
And I'm telling you, that wasn't the last thing. We have got two more versions here today.
You telling me we have two more versions?
Oh yes, my dear, two more versions.
Two more versions, ladies and gentlemen.
Two more versions.
If you call now, in the next 20 minutes, you get the other two versions for 50 euros for free.
Let's take a look at the first version.
The first version.
Then we have the second version.
And we even have a special edition.
The party shells!
Wow, who would have thought that?
I haven't, but we could have.
Yeah, right. And if driver Stohan Stakhtiev had known that, it would have been a way different. Let's take a look at him. His life as a taxi driver is exhausting due to bad smell. But now there is hope. The hope's name is the Bavarian Smell Tree.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have a second interview with Mr. Stohan from North Poland. And now we'll have a look at it.
In my car, there's smell. I don't know what doing. What is this? I've got big problems because there are no customers. I don't know what to do. Family needs food. I need money. It smells like cow in here. I can't get customers in here. Come here. Smell my car. Smell my car, come here. Come here, smell in my car, smells like ass from the peak. I don't understand why. I need something that makes car smell good. I need customers, I have to feed family. I smell my car now, that is why no one wants to come with me. Smells like shit, I don't understand. Every customer jumps out.
That's good.
That's no good, what you talking?
I have a solution for you. We have exclusively for you the Bavarian Smell Tree. It's just like a Schweinestelz. What do you think of that?
What is a Schweinestelz?
I'm gonna show it to you. Just park your car here.
Okay, I will park here.
Good, park it here.
Okay, wait, please.
Okay, my colleague is waiting here.
Who is this? I don't understand.
Now we have something very special. So, now we have a Bavarian Smell Tree for you. What do you think of that?
It's amazing, the cells. It smells good. The smell is great like never before. I can't understand how it works. It's wonderful. It's so beautiful. It's a wonderful thing of a cells. Look at it, please. The cells is so great. Look how beautiful. Keep off the steering wheel. It's still my car. You're my customer. You pay 50 euro for this drive. This cells has enriched my life like something, somehow. I can't tell how good the thing is for me. Customers, look at this man over there. He looks suspicious, but he will be my customer thanks to this smell tree. It's amazing product. It's product from heaven. God has given me this product. This sales.
That's all a happy
reason,
customer looks
I
like.
I don't understand. smells so good. My garden smells so good, like never before. Like something tasty, but before it smelled bad. Like ass from the pig. And now it's amazing. Product of the year is this. I need to kiss it. It's amazingly good, this stealth. Just look at it. It's so good.
Yeah, this stealth is the best, ladies and gentlemen. Now, some last words to this amazing product. My friends, you won't believe it. Like Stohan said, it's the product of the year. Call now. The number is displayed down there like always. You won't regret it. The price is amazing. Tell them.
It's true. Believe me.
And you hear it. If you call now, you can have two of them. Not just one, but it's just a limited offer, so call immediately. The number is here.
I can just recommend it.
The show slowly comes to an end. Thanks very much for watching. Goodbye.
Yeah!
Was habt ihr mit dem gemacht? Was habt ihr mit dem gemacht? Was soll ich sagen? Cat with the Kool-Aid on his lips and pumps. I don't fuck with niggas that think they bras. Only know how to be one way, that's the dog. I know how to get down, know how to bite. Bark very little, but I know how to fight. I know how to chase a cat up in a tree. Man, I can't even fucking with me. Is she crazy?